The handmaiden of God Zoe is baptized in the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit.